Hello, hello. Hello guys, so today I am gonna be showing you how to kill Shanks and get his saber. Okay, Shanks saber. See, I already got it. So yeah. First, what you're gonna do is I would require you to get a long range attack, or at least a devil fruit that has long range attacks or something. So yeah. First you get in, okay. You in this channel you don't actually, you know, need to go higher level 200 plus higher, okay? You just need level 200 because, you know, you can't get past through this door without level 200. Or if you do Soru, he will not follow you, which will do my trick. So first you attack him, okay? Now let's lure him out over here. And then he'll get stuck right there. Oh god, Jesus. Yeah. And then the trick here to not let him heal is to do continuous damage. That, do that. And then do fireball. Okay, the skills I'm doing. Yeah. Now let's do that. Yep. Okay, just time it for a little bit, then. Oh my god, I'm so trash at this game. Yep, now there you go. Let me just change the settings. There you go. Okay, so yeah, do not use don't use moves that will knock him out. I mean, knock him back, you know, to that square he was originally in, because he will reheal if he gets in that square, or at least that's what will happen. Oh god. Ah! And I died. So yeah, I'm not gonna show you because you can see I still died. But you know, it does take a little bit of time. Now if you wanna go faster than that, then you know, get a friend to help you kill Shanks. And then if he help you, okay, don't let your friend almost kill him, okay? Just let him do like half damage, because when my friend tried to help me, it got up to like almost dead. When I killed Shanks, you know, Shanks, sorry, it did not give me the saber, because I don't know if that's just my game or your game, but I recommend you do not try it, okay? So yeah, that's how you basically do it, okay? That's how I did it, okay? I just basically, wait, let me just get rid of it. I just basically stand right over here, like, or something like that. Oh my god, I'm glitching my game, Jesus Christ, no. Oh my god, so yeah, that's basically, oh my god. Okay, reset. So that's basically what you will do, you know? And my game is glitching. Very nice. So yeah, I think I'm gonna end the video. Okay, I'm sorry it's a bit short, you know, and I didn't get to kill Shanks. But, you know, as you can see, I got the saber, you know, I did it by myself, actually. And then, did all the things I did, you know. And if you wanna unlock the puzzle, just search it up on YouTube or something. And then do my tutorial on how to at least kill him, no? Kill Shanks. So yeah, that's basically it. Thank you so much for watching this video. Okay, now see, there you go. I have the saber right here. Yeah. You know, thank you so much, and yeah, goodbye, guys. I hope you get to kill and get saber. So yeah, goodbye.